not showing up right now, but I chose a place called the region in Canada called Quebec to settle Eridai, because it's a place where there's like a lot of education and art and all those kinds of things, and it's good architecture and things like that. My capital's name was Leggett, because I thought it would be nice because I thought that it could be sort of like a city of legends, because there's so many libraries there and things like that. So for intelligence can be shown through the world when you do things like that can show your intelligence, kind of like research papers or projects or something that we're doing right now, like this. And it can kind of be infringed upon when something is copyright and you're trying to gather intelligence and you can't really use it and you can't think of another way to say it. I haven't experienced this in my life. Okay, so education can be shown every single day in your own classroom. Like, I took a few pictures of our classroom in there. And it can be infringed upon when you learn the same thing over and over, or you're not gaining any new knowledge. I've definitely experienced this in my life, and I bet that a lot of you have too, because it's GT. So. Curiosity is shown through the world. With like just asking questions, and like this quote says, curiosity is the wick in the candle of learning. So it can be infringed upon when someone absolutely refuses to tell you something. I know that at least one of you in here have been bugging someone like the past week or something about like this one thing that they won't tell you about. I've definitely experienced this in my life. Okay, so problem solving can be infringed upon when you don't have the right equipment to go, like, to do something. So say that you have this really nice project and stuff, but it's too complicated and you don't have the right things to do it. So it's kind of like when the world tried to get up to space. I haven't experienced this in my life because we have so many nice teachers that give us all these things. Okay, community connections. Community connections can be shown through social media, like Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. So you should remember that the internet is written in pen, not pencil, because there's a lot of online gossip and things like that. Hopefully I have not experienced this, because I don't know if I've been gossiped about. We believe in the pursuit of knowledge to satisfy our curiosity, and that everybody has their own destinations of knowledge in mind. We believe that knowledge should never be withheld from the world, and that intelligence should be used to benefit others, not for an individual's own gain. We believe that individuals should be educated in sociology, psychology, mathematics, science, history, and communication. We believe in community connections because if we did not have them, we would be in disarray and would be arrogant to not seek help in what we did. We believe in problem solving because if we didn't solve our own problems, and we were instead given the answers to all of them, then we wouldn't really get better at things. To protect intelligence, there will be no withholding of knowledge that can benefit others from the world. To protect education, we will ensure that every individual will receive education. To protect curiosity, there will be libraries with documents of every single important event in history. Okay, to protect problem solving, you have to correct problems, okay? So you have to be able to learn from your mistakes and should challenge other people if you believe it's going on. Okay, so community connections are connections through the people. They are important to everyday life. So if we are disconnected, we would not be united in anything that we do. So therefore, we will have the right of the freedom of speech and press to enforce community connections.
Skip it, go to the next piece, please.
So we will have a mixed economy because we aren't as limited as we were before. Since we could only be doctors and things like that, but now that we're on our own, we have to kind of expand a little bit. Since we still value intelligence, education, curiosity, problem solving, community connections, we will still usually base our job kind of circle around that. For goods, we would provide the most books, medicine, and technology. While for services, we would usually provide education. However, there are also library information services and record keeping. So this is about where we are in government between North Korea and China. So first, during the collapse of the United States, we sent kind of scouts out to Canada to find a new place to live. So the decision to migrate to Quebec in 1 year was made. But before they move in, they encounter the remaining Quebec government and citizens, because I assume that even though the U.S. government collapsed, there would still be people there.
Time's up.